Hey, this is Arlene. It is April the 2nd, 2021, and you'll still notice that the Tacoma is still there. Anyway, so I want to do a video because my fingers and my hands are pretty burnt from the frequencies. And this is a good best lighting to show it.